Previously on...
Yeah! That was awesome, you guys! Hey, we should tour together next summer. That would be super cool, huh, guys?
So long, suckers!
Hey, that thing just took my guitar!
I'm an elf!
What the heck?
My guitar!
Oh, Frank, calm down, buddy.
I can't freaking calm down. Fiddlesticks, that son of a gun just stole my flipping guitar.
Frank, language.
Gosh dang it.
Frank, don't worry. We'll get your guitar back. I know we will.
Do-do-do-do! Adventures with Gerard Way and Mikey Way.
Frank, wake up.
Go away, Ray. Just 5 more minutes.
Frank!
What?
It's Christmas Eve. Gerard and Mikey are coming over, remember? And you have to get up.
Oh.
Yes, now come on. I know you're still upset about your guitar getting stolen by that deranged Christmas elf, but it's been 2 months. Now get up and shave your face.
Okay!
Okay, fine. I'll go.
Be the Way Brothers.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Haha. Aw. Merry Christmas, you guys.
Jegurim Samach.
What did he just say?
I don't know. Hey, look, Ray, it's snowing.
Wow. I love snow. It's cold. Come on in.
Baby, it's cold outside. Hey, Frank.
Hello.
Hey, Gerard. Wanna help me prepare dinner?
Sure. I brought a turkey with me.
What's up?
The ceiling. You're just being nice.
Yeah, I am. Frank, I get it, man. Losing band equipment is awful, and I'm sorry that it happened to you. But, I mean, at least you've got all your other guitars.
Thanks, Mikey. Well, that was my favorite guitar.
Are you on the nice list?
Huh?
Are you on the nice list? Because if you are, you could ask Santa for a new guitar.
Oh, Santa's had me on the naughty list since before I was born. I keep having the same dream every night.
Oh?
Yeah, it starts out like any normal dream. I'm enjoying a nice, brisk walk in the park with my 11 chihuahuas.
La-di-da-di-da, um-di-um-di-um.
When suddenly, a crazy toddler comes up to me, steals all my dogs, and then flies away.
What?
Yeah, and then I try to fly after the toddler, but I can't, because it turns out I'm wearing my grandma's sandals.
Why don't you just try taking the sandals off?
I do, but they're like super glued to my feet. And then Batman comes out of nowhere and asks me, "Have you seen my shark repellent bat spray?" And then I wake up screaming.
It's true. I can vouch. Frank wakes me up at 5 a.m. every morning, like a rooster.
Wow, that's pretty bad. I didn't think that elf stealing your guitar would affect you this much.
Oh, trust me, Mikey. It does. It does.
Dinner's ready! Come and get it! Ray made string beans, baked potato, corn, cranberry sauce, strudel, salad, and blueberry pie.
Everyone, dig in!
Don't mind if I do. Was that...
No, Gerard. Don't be silly. It couldn't be.
Could it?
Shouldn't we...
Where's the fire extinguisher?
It's under the sink in the kitchen.
I'll go get it. Tell Santa to wait for me.
It burns! Help! 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 Help!
Oh, please, somebody help me! Help!
Somebody has to do something!
Oh, jingle bells! Rudolph! Rudolph!
Gosh, it looks bad! We need to help him! Santa!
Sweet home Alabama!
Santa! Don't worry, Santa! We got you!
What should we do? What do we have that can put out the fire? No! Mr. Bubbles! Gerard, give me that! Oh, no! Hold on, Mr. Bubbles. Don't give up on me just yet. I've got you.
Frank!
How's it going?
You were supposed to get the fire extinguisher.
Oh. I forgot. Sorry, Santa.
You!
Yup. It's me. Hi.
What? Santa, do you know Frank?
Oh, do I ever! But we don't talk about it. On the other hand, you have been very good this year.
I have?
Yes, and you get the one thing you've truly wanted with all your heart.
I do? A flamethrower? Two flamethrowers? Thank you so much, Santa.
And something told me to give you one more thing. What's your favorite color?
Huh? Oh, it's green.
All right. Here you go, kiddo.
What?
Oh, I saved Mr. Bubbles. Santa! You're okay! Oh my gosh, it really is Santa Claus! Santa! You're my hero.
And I'm getting deja vu.
Get the monster away from me!
Oh no!
Santa! Are you okay?
No, I'm fine, really. It's just that... old Santa hasn't been the same since his wife left him.
Mrs. Claus left you?
Well, when you've been married as long as Mrs. Claus and I have been, things get old. And Mrs. Claus wanted something new. That's why she left me for... Jack Frost.
That's a bummer.
I don't want to talk about it anymore. Just please, thank you for all being hospitable, but I must be on my way.
Whoa! Santa!
No, really, I'm fine. I'm gonna have to see my chiropractor about that one. Please, help me get back to my sleigh. You've been a great help to me. Thank you all, and to all a good night.
Oh my gosh!
Mikey!
Huh, I didn't know penguins could fly.
What? That penguin just kidnapped Mikey and Santa?
Quick, let's use the sleigh to go after them. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen. Comet, Cupid, Donner, and... Hey, where are all the reindeer?
Hey yo, what's good, gang? I know the ride ain't looking its usual self. We had some financial cutbacks with wages and stuff like that. So it's just me. I be flying solo, you know, yo? But don't let that fool ya. The sleigh is still slaying. Anyways, what's up? I was just frolicking in them fields over there. Y'all ever gonna water your lawn or something? There'd be nothing to graze on, dogs. It is not bussin'. Straight up mid. I'll tell y'all that right now. What? Y'all don't like my mojo? I graduated from swag school. With honors. Class of 2020? No?
Oh, look. It's Rudolph the Gen Z reindeer.
The Gen Z reindeer?
Yeah, but just count your prayers they fired the Rudolph we had in the 50s. He was way too quirked up and definitely not goated with the sauce, if you know what I mean.
Can you fly us to the North Pole?
Ayo, you mean follow that crazed penguin? Bet. I got you, broskies.
Quick, follow that crazed penguin!
King, you gotta say the magic word.
What? Right. Please?
No, the other magic word.
But I don't know the magic word.
Drive us to the North Pole or I'll rip off your anatomically incorrect nose and play ping pong with it.
That was the magic word. Aight, let's get skedaddling. Are y'all ready for this?
Yes! Onward, noble steed!
Gosh, it's beautiful.
Wow, this is where they're keeping my brother?
Aw, heck nah, gang. This is where I turn back for real. I don't set hoof near the Snow Queen's ice castle.
Oh, this just keeps getting better and better.
Bye, homies.
What? Hey, come back here!
Good looking back home, y'all.
Well, we're stranded.
Then I guess there's only one thing left for us to do. Let's go save Mikey and Santa Claus.
Mikey! Who dares enter my castle gates without my permission?
We're here to save Mikey and Santa.
From your evil clutches!
Ah, so that's the little man's name. Mikey.
What's his last name?
It's.
Why do you want to know?
Well, I have to know what surname I'll be inheriting. After all, we are getting married tonight, at the stroke of midnight.
Wait, what?
What?
What? No! My brother's a bachelor! He could never be-
Okay, the stage just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Why would you marry Mikey? Why him? I mean, why not someone from your own world? Like, I don't know, Jack Frost?
I cannot believe you would even dare utter such a thing! He's my brother!
Oh, oops. My bad.
Where are you keeping Santa?
Don't fret yourself, Mr. Big Hair. He'll be fine. For now. I'm keeping him in my highly surveillanced ice chamber.
Huh. So the penguins are like your minions. Clever.
Me and Mikey will wed tonight at the stroke of midnight. And at that stroke of midnight, he will become my Snow King. We will rule the Ice Kingdom together and ensure our legacy. And then, we will live happily ever after. Forever!
What? No! No way! You're not gonna marry Mikey, and you're not gonna make him your Snow King either! Not if I have anything to say about it!
Shoot. Truly, you're all bothering me. When I snap my fingers, you'll be teleported to the depths of the ice tundras, alone, to fend in the cold, harsh elements, with nothing but the clothes on your back and the fear I've struck in your hearts. I, Snow Queen, hereby banish you to the ice tundras!
No, wait! Don't do
that.
It's freezing!
Well, we're doomed.
Too cold. I'm gonna die. We're gonna die!
Hey, no! You guys can't just give up like this. There's gotta be some sort of shelter or something out here. There just has to be.
My ukulele usually helps me feel better.
Hey, good idea, Gerard.
No, Gerard, don't.
But, Frank, if it makes him feel better...
What are you doing? Right, don't let him play the ukulele. Stop! Stop him! Gerard! Gerard!
Through the window, by the window, that is where I'll be home, tiptoe. Through the tulips, with an ear. I'm panicking! I'm hyperventilating! I can't breathe!
Gerard, calm down! It's gonna be okay! Just think of things that make you happy!
You're right. What makes me happy? SpongeBob! Yeah!
Yeah! What else, Gerard?
Warm soup, hot cocoa, big fluffy sassy diva jackets.
Gerard! Don't lose me, buddy! I'm right here! Frank! What are you doing?
This is where my body will lay and my soul will rest.
Stop that!
Hey! What are you guys doing making all that noise over there? A New Jersey accent? Where did that come from?
Over here! Over here!
Look! A talking snowman!
Look! A sleep-deprived middle-aged man with the voice of a teenage goyle!
Wow, he really can talk.
So, wait. Why do you have the East Coast accent?
Oh, it's all a bit scientific, but here's the gist. I'm a pile of accumulated snow from Manhattan that was brought to life by that awful Snow Queen.
It's horrible.
Yeah. Oh, thank God! Someone from the East Coast!
Yeah, he gets it.
Hey, we're from the East Coast too, you know.
Yeah!
Boy, I told that door to get him away to void.
Oi, on it? Why say go have died, joy to boy, it's quite hoity toity and died 40 times a year.
No, he did not say that to you. I swear, I told a boy to die.
Stop. You're being... I don't know what you're being. Just, you gotta stop.
Yeah, and I'm cold.
Oh, why didn't you say so? When the queen transformed me into a snowman, she did it so she could spy on Santa's workshop. Santa's workshop is nearby, and it's nice and warm, sheltered from the snow and all that.
What? Why didn't you say that sooner?
So, where's Santa's workshop?
You're standing on it.
What?
Penguin! Squawk!
Unfreeze this fine young man.
Squawkity squawk! Squawk!
Ah, must I do everything myself?
Flamethrower! Now!
Squawk?
Yes, thank you. You've been a great help. Stand back.
Squawk. 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 Squawk, squawk! Squawk!
Oh, dear me. That's not good. Sorry, Albert.
Where am I?
You're in my ice kingdom, and I welcome you with open arms!
Whoa, lady! Do not touch the micster! Who are you?
Why, I'm the Snow Queen. And you are?
I'm Mikey Way. Wait, you said you're the Snow Queen? I don't know. I would have thought because you live in an ice kingdom that you'd be an ice queen.
Preposterous! I could imagine no such thing. I'm the Snow Queen, and that's that. Milky Way.
You did not just call me Milky Way.
Yes, I did, as a matter of fact, Milky Way.
Stop!
What's the matter, Milky Way? Too sweet for you?
I said stop!
As you wish, Milky Way. Oh. By the way, I brought you here to marry me.
What? Ew, no, I don't want to get married.
What do you mean, ew? Marriage is the closest bond two people in love can share with one another.
But we're not in love?
Not yet.
But we won't be in love.
Oh, we will.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
You're not my type.
Squawk, squawk, squawkity, squawk, 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 squawk.
Why did you bring me up here?
This is my kingdom, and soon it will be ours, together.
Ha, I don't think so, Queen.
You'll see. I'll have you wrapped around my finger before you know it.
Not a chance. Whoa, where's that sound coming from?
Mikey Way, I challenge you to a singing competition!
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
You call that singing? You're going down.
Haha, we'll see.
No matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name.
I'll be there in a hurry.
You don't have to worry.
Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
Remember the day I set you free? I told you you could always count on me, darling. From that day on, I made a vow. I'll be there when you want me somewhere, somehow.
Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough.
Keep me from getting to you, baby. Oh no, darling.
No wind, no rain, all winter's cold can't stop me, baby.
Oh no, baby.
Cause you are my love.
If you're ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double. Just send it for me, oh, oh baby.
Yeah, my love is alive.
Woo!
Way down in my heart. Although we are miles apart,
if you ever need a helping hand, I'll be there on the double just as fast as I can.
Don't you know that there ain't no mountain high enough?
Ain't no valley low enough? Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby?
Don't you know that there ain't no mountain high enough?
Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough
to keep me from getting to you, baby.
Oof. Ouch. Well, that hurt.
Guys?
Huh? Oh, jeez.
Do you guys think they're friendly?
Of course they are. They're Santa's elves. Hi, everyone!
Intruders!
Whoa!
We don't take kindly to intruders in these parts.
Wait! No, we can explain!
Please. Oh, would you all cut that out? Maybe they're here for the tour. Did you ever think of that?
Tour? What tour?
Yeah, we're here for the tour.
Oh, my stars! How could I be so stupid? I guess it's just been a long time since we've had visitors. Sugar, Spice, lower your weapons. We're gonna give these here fellas a tour of the workshop!
That won't be necessary. Trust me. Come on, guys, let's get out of here!
A tour?
Santa's workshop?
Actually, it's Santa's elves workshop, with an apostrophe at the end of elves.
Elvis?
No, elves.
Ha, right. And if Grimble were here, it'd just be called workshop. He denounced himself as an elf, remember?
Well, this is all very interesting, but...
You know what we should do first? We should introduce them to everyone.
Everyone?
Great idea, Sugar and Spice. Well, all eight of us. Okay, so first off, I'm CocoPuff. I run things around here when our head elf's not around. And these fellers here are Sugar and Spice.
And everything nice.
And that over there is Carol. She's kind of dumb sometimes. The tour will now commence. Come on, we'll show y'all around. This right here is the kitchen.
Where we go and break, and even sometimes bake.
I don't know what goes on in it, but I do know that food comes out of it. Okay, next room. And this right over here is Grimble's office. We can't go in there, though. Grimble doesn't like us touching his stuff. He also has the whole room rigged with lasers and security cameras, so we don't do any of that there stuff called trespassing.
Trespassing.
Yep, that's what I said. Let's keep it moving now, people. This is the playroom, where we keep the company toddlers. Look, there's one of them right now. Say howdy, Gumdrop.
Aw, Gumdrop is so cute. Hey there, little guy.
Oh, this is my son, Gumdrop. He's a charmer, isn't he?
Aw.
I found him outside in the snow one day. He doesn't talk a lot yet, but he's a very smart boy, aren't you, Gumdrop? He plays accordion, saxophone, bagpipes, clarinet, violin, and knows 8 different languages.
Wow. That's a smart baby.
All right, you've seen Gumdrop now. Let's keep it moving. And this right here is ER headquarters.
Elf resources.
Who are these people?
Oh, this is... Wait, who are you guys again?
I'm Gerard.
I'm Ray.
Everyone just calls me Frank. Hi. We're here for the tour.
Well, knock yourselves out, but don't knock yourselves out on company property. We don't have the funds to go to court over that.
All right, let's keep it moving, people. Now this over here is the workshop.
Hey, you seem pretty chill compared to all those other vertically challenged people.
Peter. Mr. Peter Mint.
Ah, that's a pretty cool name, Peter Mint.
Punny. Very punny.
So you're like human resources, but for elves?
Well, I've been working here since 96, and let's just say it really hasn't gone by fast.
Well, that's a while. Has this place always been buried underneath the snow?
No. You see, once upon a time, we used to actually shovel the snow and keep everything pretty spick and span around here. That was before the 2008 financial recession, when we had to take major cutbacks, and then you had the 2020 recession, even more cutbacks, and, well, you know, Toys R Us closing wasn't exactly in our favor either. And now we're understaffed, and we have one reindeer, because Dasher and Prancer were caught embellishing money. So we had to cut back on some of our monetary assets as well.
Oh.
It's a lot. But hey, as long as there's business, we'll be here. Unfortunately.
Statistically speaking, the screw in your seat will untwist itself within the next few seconds, and your entire chair will combust into flames.
Wait, whose chair? His or mine?
It appears I was incorrect about the combustion of flames.
Oh, Cooper, you and your statistics. Here, Frank, let me get you another chair.
So you're a nerd.
Actually, I'm an elf. Statistically speaking, you are going to die at the age of 75.
Are you sure? Because I might die right now of laughter.
What's so funny? Do I amuse you, huh, punk? Well, I highly doubt that you're as qualified as I am to run our computers and technology department. What's your major? Ha! Checkmate!
And this here be the conference room, but we only use it for the screenings of the same movie over and over again.
Oh? What movie is it?
It's a movie made by Grimble, our head elf, and it's a horrible film.
Hey, it ain't that bad, Carol.
Just how bad is it?
Well, I quite like the film, if I don't say so myself. I find it informative.
Can we see it?
Yeah, come right on in.
Hi, my name's Grimble, and I'm a former Christmas elf. In fact, the term Christmas elf makes me feel sick just uttering it. This is a toaster. It may look like just any old toaster, but this toaster is different, because it represents Santa Claus. Yes, the holly jolly old fat man we all knew and once loved. Well, I've got news for this toaster, and you're all about to hear it! No more slave labor! No more underpay! No, not anymore, Santa. This time the elves rise, and we rise high! High against you and your authoritarian decree! You won't have us under your thumb anymore! No, instead of making toys for Christmas, we're gonna steal them! If there's only one good thing that you've taught us, it's that justice serves! And you know what? Justice will serve! It'll serve your head on a platter to us, the elves, for dinner! You may have your holly jolly fatness, but we have an army of millions! Millions! Okay, you got all that right?
Yes, sir.
Is it still recording? No, I stopped the recording, Grimble. Good, because I ate beans this morning and I didn't want them hearing this next part.
I think it's still recording us, Grimble.
What? Turn it off!
off! Turn it off! You can edit that part out, right? Right?
So that was Grimble.
You think he looks kind of familiar?
Yeah, I was just about to say that. But I can't remember where I've seen him before. I know I've seen him somewhere. I think I went to art school with him!
No, I think it's something else.
Anyways, I'ma let y'all enjoy yourselves now. I gotta go take care of some things. Carol over here will finish showing you around. As best she can! Adios, amigositos!
Okay, you guys didn't actually come here for the tour, right?
What? Of course we did.
We did not come here for the tour.
What? Ray!
We were pretty excited to see the workshop, but...
Oh, don't worry. I was just covering for you when I said that earlier. We haven't given a tour of this place in over 3 decades.
Wow, thank you. We appreciate it.
So, what makes you guys come all the way out here to the North Pole?
My brother Mikey was kidnapped by a crazed penguin that came out of the sky. I took Santa Claus with him, but the penguin is actually one of the Snow Queen's evil henchmen, and they're holding my little brother and Santa Claus hostage, and the Snow Queen is gonna force Mikey to marry her at the stroke of midnight!
Oh, jinkies, that's terrible!
Oh, what are we gonna do?
Here, hold the baby. Oh, hey, Gerard, it's gonna be okay. Don't worry. We'll save your brother.
We will?
Yes, I know we will.
But how?
I've got an idea. Come on, guys, let's grab some tools and get creative.
And then I said, because I was pranking him, lol.
Oh, Michael. I love a good prank.
Yeah, pranks are the best. Wait, what did you just call me?
Huh? Oh, I called you Michael. Is that all right? Did I say something wrong?
No, it's just that usually when people call me Michael, I don't like it. But when you said it, it's different.
What do you mean?
I mean that, when I hear your lips beckon my name with such elegance of tone and richness of meaning, I kind of like it.
Michael, call me Snowy.
Snowy?
Yes, Snowy.
Snowy. I like that name. So, when's the marriage ceremony?
Oh, let's not talk about that now. Let's talk about something else. Get to know each other a bit more, you know? What's your worst pet peeve?
Oh man, that's easy. My older brother, Gerard.
I have a brother just like that. And he drives me crazy!
Oh my gosh, then you totally get it.
Oh yes, I mean, you've probably heard of my brother. His name is Jack Frost.
Yeah, I've heard of him.
Ugh, where do I even begin?
No need to, I'm sure he's just like mine. Loud, annoying...
Stubborn and stupid.
Crazy and dense.
Rambunctious and ludicrous.
Really, really weird and just...
Overall, annoying!
I've never told this to anyone before, but I really like disco music.
Hold that thought.
What's that? Oh, top 20 disco hits of the 1970s? Oh my gosh, I think I love you.
Get on up. On the floor, cause we're gonna boogie-oogie-oogie till you just can't boogie no more. Boogie no more. You can't boogie no more.
Squawk!
squawkity squawk!
Squawk, squawkity squawk, squawk, squawk!
Squawkity squawk, squawk! Squawkity squawk, squawk, squawk!
Squawk!
Squawk! Squawk! Squawk?
Squawk, 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 squawk.
What are you guys doing?
We're gonna save Mikey and Santa Claus.
But Carol told us we need to make weapons.
I mean, you can't stand up to the Snow Queen barehandedly and expect everything to turn out all rainbows and jelly beans at the end, can you? And I'm coming with. Ugh, I better go get Cooper to make me a part for this weapon. I'll be right back.
Are we really just gonna waltz up there to the ice castle and ask the Queen to hand over Mikey? You guys, this is crazy!
But it's not like we have any other options.
Hey, I'm running out of Lego pieces over here.
Aw, oh, man.
Besides, this whole thing has been crazy. We can't just give up now.
Hey, does anyone have any red or purple pieces over there?
I'm gonna go take a nap.
We have to save Mikey before the stroke of midnight.
Here. Phew. These should be of use to us, somehow.
Or you could say, they'll come in handy.
Good one, Gerard. It's almost midnight. We have to leave, right now.
Hey, where are you guys going?
We're gonna go save my brother Mikey and Santa from the Snow Queen's evil clutches.
Oh gosh, wish I could help you guys, but sadly, as you can see, I'm stuck here.
Hey, I thought we need those.
Maybe, but I think he needs them more.
Wow.
You look amazing, Mr. Snowman.
Why, thank you.
Okay. Onward, fellow troops! Someone's playing Thank You for the Venom! That's our song!
On a ukulele?
Black is the kiss, the touch of the serpent's sun. Paint the mark of the sky that makes you one and one and one. Oh my gosh, you'll never make me leave. I'll wear this on my sleeve. Give me a reason to believe.
So cool! Oh my gosh, did you tab that by ear?
Squawk. Squawk. Squawkity squawk squawk squawk!
Yep, that's me.
He's a fan.
Whoa, whoa, calm down there, buddy. Don't get your feathers all ruffled.
Squawkity squawk!
Squawk 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 squawk! That was you?
Squawk! Squawk 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 squawkity squawk 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 squawk!
What? You guys don't understand him?
No!
Oh. He said he's the one who kidnapped Mikey, but he's really sorry because he didn't recognize him. He said he's a huge fan of our band, and he would have never done that if he had known it was us.
What?
Well, in that case, we forgive you, Penguin.
No, wait. This is crazy. Gerard, you can speak Penguin?
Yeah. Squawkity squawk squawk.
And he said his name is Albert. Ooh, I love that name.
Albert, can you... It's nice to meet you, Albert. Can you help us find the Snow Queen's castle?
Squawk! Squawkity squawk squawk squawkity. Squawk 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 squawk!
He said yes! He'll take us there! Come on, everyone!
Great! Now we're listening to a talking penguin giving us directions. Alright.
You can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, not a music loud and
oh, goodness! Is that the time already? We best be getting ready for the wedding ceremony, Michael!
Yeah! Oh, I mean... yeah, cool, whatever. Let's get ready.
Your tuxedo should be in the dressing room. Ooh, I'm gonna go get my dress on.
Okay, I just gotta use the bathroom first. Where is it?
It's down the hall.
It seems I'm still stuck in this blasted cell. Oh, you there! Please, help me! Tell that wretched Snow Queen to let me go! Get me out of here!
What's in it for me?
What? Oh, you're definitely not going on the nice list this year! Wait! No, please! We can negotiate! I'll give you anything! What do you wish for this Christmas?
I wished for world peace.
Oh. Wait! Wait! Please! I'll give you anything else you want! Anything! Anything at all! It's yours!
Anything?
Anything!
A new bass guitar.
Okay. Great! Phew. I'll have my elves make it and send it to you through the mail in 2 weeks!
2 weeks? Forget about it.
What? Wait! No! Come back here! Please! Please! Don't leave me here! Please! Let me go!
Squawkity squawk.
What?
Squawk squawk. Squawkity squawk quawk quawk.
Oh, no. I don't have a best man. I wish my brother was here. I always wanted him to be my best man.
Squawkity squawk!
Where's Mikey? Mikey! We're here to save you!
Mikey, did she make you marry her yet?
What? No, it's not like that. It's...
Mikey, it's okay. We're here to rescue you.
Mikey, step away from the Snow Queen.
We got it now, boys.
Quack, quack.
Stop! Everyone! Just... You don't know what's happened. It's all different now. Everything's changed. I love her.
It looks like she's got him under her evil spell.
No, she doesn't.
She probably does.
No, she doesn't.
Mikey, it's okay. We're here to save you.
Stop! Will everyone just shut up and listen to me? I love her. Yes, I, Michael James Way, am in love with the Snow Queen. No, I am not under a spell. And no, I am not letting you crash this wedding. This is what I want!
But I thought...
What, Gerard? You thought what? Has anyone ever stopped to think about maybe what I want? I've finally met the love of my life, and I'm the happiest I've ever been. Can anyone just hear that for once, huh? Listen to me! This is what I want, and nobody can change that. And if you can't be happy for me, then I guess this is it. I guess this is goodbye. And you'll never hear from me again. Well?
I'm so happy for you, Mikey.
We love you, Mikey. We'll always be right behind you, no matter what.
Congrats, Mikey. Guess you finally found your old ball and chain.
Hee-yah! Your Nerf guns are no match for me! Hee-yah! The Battle of Christmas!
Santa?
Santa!
Oh, crap! Santa knows karate!
What are you doing, Snow Queen? You're disrupting the balance of our world! If you do this, if you marry that mere mortal man, you'll destroy the world as we know it!
Oh, please. You're being rather dramatic now, aren't you?
I can't let you do this.
Is he being overdramatic?
Yeah, he is. I don't know what he's talking about. Let's just say Santa's lost a couple marbles these last few Christmases.
If you marry him, it'll ruin all of civilization!
Oh, I'd like to see that.
Snow Queen, I challenge you to a dance-off!
What?
Let's break it down now!
What's going on?
I'll go first! Ooh, yeah! Oh, baby!
Oh, please, this is ridiculous!
Go. Go, Snowy. Defend your honor! He doesn't stand a chance against you.
All right, Let's see what you got, old man.
Woo! Snow Queen can dance!
Yeah, girl!
Oh my god, what is going on?
Kick Santa's butt, Snowy!
Yeah!
No! He's too awesome! What should we do?
Mikey!
Oh my gosh, he's helping her win the dance fight! Go, white boy, go!
Hell yeah, Mikey!
Squawk, squawk, squawk!
Gosh, you're amazing!
I'll show you!
Yeah! You guys are killing it! Alright!
Wow, look at those two go!
You go, girlfriend! Squawky, squawky, squawk! Squawk, squawk,
squawk! Oh my god!
I won! No, no, wait! Don't! Help! Oh, sweet home Alabama! Help!
Snowy. Snowy!
Michael, I...
Oh, Snowy.
There are no words I can think of that could do our love justice and meaning.
You're hurt.
Michael, I don't have much time. But I must tell you this. I never knew love quite like this before. You have brought light to all the dark corners of my life, and memories for which I will cherish forever. Michael, this life is only temporary. Do not spend its fleeting moments grieving me when I am gone and pushing those who care about you away. Instead, remember me for all the fun. Remember me for how I laughed, how I lived, and how I loved.
Snowy.
Trust me, everything will be all right. Just look after the castle when I'm gone. Mikey.
Please, someone end my misery. Take away the pain. I can't live knowing that I've lost the love of my life. When will I wake from this never-ending nightmare? Why? Oh, why?
Looks like you four boys had a pretty big day, huh? Yeah, you guys really shouldn't go home remembering any of this.
Santa? What are you doing? Santa? No! Stop!
The power of Christmas!
No! No! Don't do that! Oh my gosh. I just had the weirdest dream.
No way! I did too!
Me too. What happened last night? Did we all black out or something? Did someone buy spiked eggnog again?
I can't remember. All I can remember is... Mikey!
Snowy.
What's wrong with Mikey?
I don't know. Oh my gosh, it's Christmas morning! Come on, guys! Let's check under the Christmas tree and see what Santa brought us!
Yeah, but Gerard, Santa doesn't exist.
Shh. Now is not the time to spread your lies, Frank.
Frank! Look! This gift is shaped like your old guitar that got stolen by that elf! And it has your name on it!
What?! Gerard, you better not be joking.
I'm not. Look.
Huh? Oh, what the frick, Gerard?
It's a flamingo for the front lawn. You've been pranked. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, you should have seen your face.
You should see your face in about a minute.
Frank, stop. It was just a prank. Frank!
Those two are gonna have to learn to get along with each other someday.
Hey, Mikey, did
you have a weird dream too?
That'll show you!
I'm sorry!
Whoa! Guys, you might want to take a look at this.
What's going on?
Guys, I'm so glad you're okay!
Carol?
Yes, and I'm here to tell you all that it wasn't a dream. You guys really did go to the North Pole.
Wait, seriously?
Yes.
Wait, what happened to the Snow Queen?
Oh, Mikey. I'm sorry. She didn't make it. But she did make sure that I give you this.
Whoa!
It says here, in her will, that if the Snow Queen should die, all of her power would be transferred into the Snow King's crown, so that he can hold all the magic necessary to protect the Ice Kingdom.
Oh, wow!
So what, Mikey's like some halftime ice prince now?
Whoa! Magical paper! What does it say, Mikey?
To revive the love of your life. Regardless if she was lost to pain and strife, stoically recite the secret incantation to bring back what was lost as though it were kept in preservation.
That means you can bring her back! The Snow Queen! Do it, Mikey!
My love, O Dynasty, come back rightfully. With these simple words, I set you free. Free from the afterlife and back with such glee. Be my wife, my love. Come back to me. That's her! She's waiting for me back at the castle!
Mikey! Wait!
Don't worry, Gerard. He'll come back. I actually have a surprise for all of you.
You! What did you do with my guitar?
Oh, big whoop.
Big whoop? Oh, the things I'm gonna do to you! Let me go!
After Santa had a mental breakdown, he finally decided to retire and put me in charge of all of his affairs. And my first order of business as CEO of Santa Incorporated is to return all the things that Grimble here stole.
And I would have gotten away with it too if it weren't for you meddling kids.
Copyright. Anyways, Grimble, go get the box.
Fine. Here's your guitar, Frank.
Oh, thank God! How did he hurt you, my baby? Oh, my sweet, sweet baby. Oh, I'm so glad you're back in my arms right where you belong.
Yeah, okay. That's totally normal. Here you go, Gerard.
My vintage Iron Maiden concert t-shirt!
Also this.
The new pair of Adidas I bought when I was in the fifth grade?
And this.
My lucky socks!
And also this.
My toothbrush!
I was wondering where this thing went.
Wait, his toothbrush?
Some girl in Minnesota wanted it. I don't know, you got a lot of weird fans, dude.
What? How does that even work?
Oh, well in my organization, we get sent wish lists from everyone, even fans of your band. So I guess one of them wanted Gerard's toothbrush this Christmas. Anyways, here's your spatula, Ray. And here's Mikey's inhaler.
Thanks?
Thank you, Grimble. That was a very nice thing of you to do. Come now, we should be on our way back to the North Pole.
Nah, I don't wanna. Not yet. First, I'm gonna sing a song.
What?
Well, I feel that I've redeemed myself. You know, become a better person and all that.
No, don't. Really, you don't need to sing a song about it.
I've learned my lesson, and now I think this calls for a song.
You shouldn't. Grimble, really, don't. We get it. You don't have to sing. Please. Please.
Gumdrop? Cooper? Hit it!
Please.
Please.
Please!
Oh boy, here we go.
Ooh, this looks exciting.
I may not really like Christmas, but there is one thing that I do like. It's not stealing candy from kids or eating beans with endless glee. I just want you all to know, never step in yellow snow. That's a fact, by the way. Well, I hope my wish comes true this year, because all I want for Christmas is a kazoo.
ship
where we
don't care about the presents. None of that stupid holly jolly crap. We have hung up all our stockings, called it quits. I hate toothpaste. Santa Claus won't make me happy with a raise on Christmas Day, but so would make my wish come true. Cause all I want for Christmas is a kazoo. Kazoo, baby. Yeah, y'all. Alright. Oh, all the stupid lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sound of children's laughter fills the air. Everyone is singing! I hate hearing those dang bells ringing! Could someone really please bring the one thing that I need? And will you please skip all these stupid festivities? Make my wish come true. Cause baby, all I want for Christmas is a kazoo.
That was it. That was my last straw, and I'm sad to see it go. Bye-bye, last straw.
Someone get this guy a kazoo already.
Oh my gosh, that was awesome! You guys rock! I hope you didn't mind me joining in there for a second.
Great job, Gumdrop! We better get back home. It's almost time for your nap.
What's this?
Oh, that's just Gumdrop's favorite accordion player. He's basically Gumdrop's idol. It's all Gumdrop ever talks about. Gumdrop says when he grows up, he wants to be just like Lisandro Khaled, Rahal the accordionist.
Rahal is not an accordionist. He's a bandoneonist. Very big difference. But I don't blame you for not knowing that, Carol.
He can talk.
Of course he can talk.
Wow, that's a deep voice for a six-year-old.
Come on, Gumdrop, it's nap time. We should head back to the North Pole. Oh, I nearly forgot. I was supposed to give you all a wish.
A wish?
Yeah. As a token of my gratitude, I'm going to grant you all one wish. Each of you can have whatever your heart desires.
You mean anything?
Anything.
Papa Louis? Whoa, awesome!
I'd like a friend for Mr. Bubbles, my pet goldfish. Oh, wow, he's so colorful.
And what would you like, Gerard?
I don't know. I can't think of anything besides soup.
Soup? Really? Okay, then.
Squawk!
Whoa!
Albert? What is it, buddy? Squawk, squawk, squawkity, squawk, quawk, quawk, quawk? You want me to share my wish with you? That's a great idea! What should we get?
Squawk, quawk, squawk, quawk, quawk, squawk, squawkity, squawk, quawk, 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 quawk.
Yes! Carol, we'd like a karaoke machine, two microphones, a stage, and a David Bowie mixtape. Hey!
Due to copyright, if you play that song, your performance will be banned in the Russian region. So, unless you choose another song or find a different way to play it, it's not gonna happen.
Aww. Squawk. Squawk, squawk, squawkity! You have an idea? What is it, Albert? Squawk! Squawkity, squawk, squawk, squawk! An a cappella group? We're gonna have a penguin a cappella group sing Under Pressure for us? A squawk a cappella! Oh, that is the best idea I've ever heard!
Pressure! Pushing down on me, pressing down on you, no matter squawk. Under pressure! The burns are filled and down, splits a family in two, puts people on the streets.
Squawk, squawk, squawk. Squawk, squawk, squawk. Squawk, squawking. Squawk, squawking. Squawk, squawk, squawk.
It's the terror of knowing what this world is about. Watching some good friends screaming, let me out. Pray tomorrow gets me higher.
Pressure on.
People on,
streets!
People on streets. People on streets. It's the terror of knowing what this world is about. Watching some good friends screaming, "Quackity out!" Quack, 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 quack. Squawkity squawk.
Pressure on.
People. People on streets. Turtles whack from a dog like a quack quack. Stand on a fence with a dark quack. Keep coming up with a laugh, but it's so slashed and torn.
Stop. You guys are being weird. I'm just getting the karaoke version. I don't care. Come on, Albert.
Insanity laughs under pressure. We're breaking.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack.
Such an old-fashioned word, and love dares you to care for the people on the edge of the night, and love dares you to change our way of caring about ourselves. This is our last dance. This is our last dance.
I thought that was the part.
Save ourselves under pressure. Under pressure. Pressure.
All right, everyone have a safe trip back to the North Pole.
Oh, hey, Albert. You're still here? And you have a ukulele?
Squawk.
I didn't know you could play the ukulele.
Squawk, squawk.
What's that?
Squawk, squawk. Squawkity, squawk, squawk.
Oh, you wrote a song and you'd like me to translate it for everyone listening?
Squawk, squawk. Squawkity, squawk, 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 squawkity, squawkity.
Albert says this song is about finding love in Hawaii.
Ooh, I like that.
Okay, Albert, hit it!
Squawk!
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 Squawkity squawk!
Squawk! Squawkity squawkity squawk squawk!
Hey, you! That's not very nice! What's his name?
Quawk quawk quawkity quawk quawk!
Caesar? Well, Caesar. Put yourself in Albert's flippers. I don't think you would like it if someone stole your ukulele.
Squawk, squawk, squawkity, squawk, squawk.
You did not just say that. The audacity of this penguin.
Caesar, haven't you ever heard of manners?
Give Albert his ukulele.
Squawk.
Yes.
Squawk.
Yes. Right now.
Squawk.
Oh. Squawk. Squawkity, squawk, squawkity, squawk, squawk.
You guys saved his ukulele.
Quack, quackity, quack, quack. Quack, quackity, quack, 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 quack.
Look, Albert, they want to hear your song.
All right. Ready, Albert? Hit it!
Are what keep me sane. What more could I ask for than you?
the pier, my dear. Oh, everywhere I go, I see you in my reflection. I love all of your sweet little imperfections, 'cause sweet little imperfections are what keep me safe. What more could I ask for than you and me? Everywhere I go, I see you in my reflection. I love all of your sweet little imperfections, 'cause sweet little imperfections are what keep me safe. What more could I ask?